UFC on ESPN 7 main event from here in Washington ends in dramatic fashion. The third latest stoppage in UFC history. Jairzinho Rozenstruik stops Alistair Overeem with just 4 seconds left in the fifth round of their headlining bout. Just a crazy comeback. Rozenstruik was down on all cards, down 4-0 on one, down 3-1 on the others, and manages to rally, land the huge KO shot that busts Alistair Overeem's lip wide open. Just a nasty, nasty cut. Now Rozenstruik 10-0 in MMA, 4-0 in the UFC, all knockouts, just coming from his debut, which took place earlier this year. Phenomenal stuff for him. He is making a quick rise up the heavyweight division, and now he is in for another big fight. He called out Francis Ngannou before the fight, called out Francis Ngannou after the fight. Ngannou takes to Twitter and seemingly accepts this matchup. He doesn't say it as blatantly as that, but it appears that is the fight to make, and it really does make a lot of sense given the heavyweight pecking order. Of course, it's going to still be a little while, I think, before Daniel Cormier and Stipe Miocic get in there for their trilogy bout, which means some of these other heavyweight contenders are going to have to fight and jockey for position. And when you look at what's going on in the weight class right now, I don't think there's a fight that makes any more sense than Rozenstruik against Ngannou. So hopefully the UFC is able to book that sooner than later. Rozenstruik said he'd like March or April. I think you put that on maybe the March pay-per-view, the April pay-per-view. That would be a big, big fight, probably co-main event worthy. So we'll see how this all unfolds. But Rozenstruik, with this performance, puts himself in great position for another big fight in the heavyweight division.